વાતચીત કરવા માટે આપણી સાથે કંપનીના એમડી અને સાથે જ સીઈઓ એસ કૃષ્ણન જોડાઈ ચુક્યા છે. હાય સર, શુક્રિયા મેરે સાથ જુડને કે લિયે. સબસે પહેલે શરૂઆતમાં યે ક્વાર્ટર કૈસા થા ઉસી સે કહેના ચાહ રહી થી, ક્યોંકિ પ્રોફિટ નંબર્સ જો હમ લોગ દેખ રહે હૈ વો કાફી બહેતરીન હૈ. બટ આઈ બિલીવ કે જો યહાં સે સ્પેશિયલી રાઇટ બેક હુઆ હૈ, પ્રોવિઝનિંગ કે આંકડે ઘટે હૈ, ઉસકા એક ઇફેક્ટ આયા હૈ. આપકી તરફ સે એક આઈડિયા કૈસા થા યે ક્વાર્ટર, 15 ક્વાર્ટર કે હાઈસ કે ઉપર પ્રોફિટ જો આ રહા હુઆ હૈ, કિતના સસ્ટેનેબલ દેખ રહે હૈ આપ, એક હાઇલાઇટ સે શરૂઆત કરે.
Thank you, madam. Very good morning. In fact, if you look into the performance of the bank has performed extremely well in almost all the parameters. Just to recapitulate, I will take a few less than a minute to tell in brief. The total business of the bank grew by about 13.27% year on year, while the deposits grew by 15.55%, the advances grew by 10.13%. The net interest income has grown by 126.19% on year on year, and operating profit also grew by 81.88%. The bank registered a net profit of 174 crore against a net loss of 117 crore the year back in June 20. When I talk on these top line and also the bottom line, let me also touch upon the asset quality. The bank has improved its asset quality. The gross NPA has been brought down by 2.34%, that is around 234 bps from 101 bps. I'm sorry, I stand corrected, from 14.34 to 13.33. And the net NPA has been brought down substantially from 7.57 to 3.61% year on year. And even if I look into the quarter on quarter, from 4.04 to 3.61%. Accordingly, the provision coverage ratio has also improved from 69.2% to 84.22%. The cost income ratio, which was a concern for the bank, has been brought down to 56%, 55.73%. Now, coming back to your question on the sustainability of the profit and also the write back of the provision, let me give you a brief that the bank has been focusing on the NPA recovery as far as the asset quality is concerned on one side. On the other side, arresting the slippage. If you look into my slippage, the slippage ratio has come down drastically during this quarter due to the effective monitoring, despite the fact that there was the second wave of the coronavirus, the pandemic, but still we could be able to arrest the slippage to a greater extent. The recovery has been extremely good for us against the slippage of around 400 crores. Around 700 crore is my recovery or upgradation, which has resulted in the reversal of the provision. But the bank, as a prudent, has also ensured that the entire reversal of provision is not taken. As the provision coverage ratio, as I said, if you look into, has been increased around 133 bps quarter on quarter and about 1,502 bps from year on year. Going forward, we expect that the profitability, okay, as we have been sustaining, we will be doing it.
अग्रीड सर. नहीं, असेट क्वालिटी के फ्रंट पे आपने जो बताया, मैं पूरी तरीके से अग्री कर रही हूँ, क्योंकि जितने भी प्लेयर्स के साथ मैं बातचीत कर रही हूँ, मॉरेटोरियम पीरियड का जो इफेक्ट खत्म हो गया, उसके बाद असेट क्वालिटी के अंदर स्लाइट इंचअप दिख रहा है, लेकिन आपके रिजल्ट्स में वो विजिबल नहीं है, जो एक काफ़ी बेहतरीन साइन है जो मैं गिन रही हूँ. एक चीज़ जो मैं समझना चाह रही थी सर आपके पास से, वो निम्स के फ्रंट पर है, क्योंकि निम्स के अंदर इम्प्रूवमेंट काफ़ी ज़्यादा पूरे इंडस्ट्री में हम लोगों ने देखा है एवरेज. आपके लिए ईयर ऑन ईयर बेसिस पर वहां पे थोड़ा हम लोग जो मोमेंटम है स्लो देख रहे हैं, कब तक ये और पेस अप होगा, एक आइडिया अगर आप मुझे दे पाएं, और नेक्स्ट 1 to 2 क्वार्टर्स किस तरीके से आप विजिबल देख रहे हैं, और चूंकि हम लोग प्रोविजनिंग के आंकड़े ऑलरेडी डिस्कस कर चुके हैं, क्या ये पूरा हो चुका है या थोड़ा और प्रोविजनिंग बाकी है आगे, एक आइडिया अगर आप मुझे दे पाएं.
As far as the NIM is concerned, if you look into, my NIM has improved from 1.7 in the previous quarter to 1.95. But let me also tell, even this 1.95 is after factoring a one-off. As I had disclosed in the notes on accounts also, we have two accounts of a particular group. The asset quality or asset classification of the companies have been stayed by the NCLT for downgradation. As a prudent measure, what we did was, we have de-recognized the entire unrealized interest. That accounts to about 70 crore. If I factor that, the NIM goes to around 2.18, which is one of the reasonably a good one, one of the best one in the, for the bank in the recent past. Going forward, I am confident that we will be able to improve the NIM from the current 1.95 and also go beyond 2. That is what I think.
Okay. Agreed, sir. अच्छा, overall जो sentiment हम लोग देख रहे हैं NIMS के बारे में बात की, in terms of NIIs कहाँ कैसे growth आप witness कर रहे हैं, एक idea अगर आप मुझे दे पाए। और चूंकि अगर मैं ठीक समझ रही हूँ market share के front पे एक बेहतरीन जो capture हो रहा है वो थोड़ा pace up भी हो रहा है, एक idea ये आपकी कौन सी strategies workout कर रही हैं? कासा डिपॉजिट्स भी हम लोग बढ़ते हुए देख रहे हैं, एडवांसेस के अंदर भी एक अच्छा ग्रोथ दिख रहा है, नेक्स्ट 2-3 क्वार्टर्स के लिए अगर सिमिलर पैटर्न्स कंटिन्यू होती है, चूंकि क्वार्टर वन का अंत हो चुका है, पूरा FY22 का मैं एक स्ट्रक्चर समझना चाह रही थी, अगर आप मेरे दर्शकों के लिए मेरे इन्वेस्टर्स के लिए आइडिया दे पाए।
थैंक यू मैडम। आई लुक इनटू द नेट इंटरेस्ट इनकम, माय नेट इंटरेस्ट इनकम ईयर ऑन ईयर हैज गॉन अप बाय 126 करोड़। But when I talk on the net interest income, I should also talk on my loan portfolio, loan books. If I have to tell, my advances though grew by about 10% year on year, but quarter on quarter it was flat. It is mainly because of the reason that the second wave had affected across the country, every part, and there were lockdown declared by different states at a different point in time, because of which the demand for the credit was very, very sluggish. Going forward, now with the easing of the lockdown and also the vaccination drive in full swing, I hope that there will be a good demand for the credit in the coming days. There should not be any third wave. But for that, I'm sure that there will be a credit growth. As far as the bank is concerned, the bank will be focusing on the RAM segment. If you look into the, my strength is the network, which I have more than 1,500 branches, which are basically serving the retail customers. So my focus will be on the RAM segment. While the focus will be on the RAM segment, I will also be very selective on the corporate in the expansion, taking into account their credit rating and then their risk perception, from the risk perception. So going forward, I hope that the net interest income will be further improving with the demand for the credit growth.
Okay. अग्रीड सर। अच्छा, लास्ट चीज़ जो मुझे समझनी है, इन टर्म्स ऑफ रिस्ट्रक्चरिंग की थोड़ी डिटेल्स अगर आप मुझे प्रोवाइड कर पाए, और साथ ही जो दिल्ली एयरपोर्ट मेट्रो एक्सप्रेस का अकाउंट है नियरली 166 करोड़ आउटस्टैंडिंग है, उसका प्रोविजनिंग आपने नियरली 92 करोड़ का तो कर रखा है, कितना यहाँ से वापस आने की उम्मीद है, एक आइडिया अगर आप मुझे दे पाए।
The resolution framework 1 and resolution framework 2, basically for the COVID, which was brought in by the Indian regulator, Reserve Bank of India, the bank also implemented. And my experience is that though there were large number of borrowers who were eligible under this framework, my experience in the resolution framework 1 was that when we, initially the customers said that yes, we will be going for the restructuring, but subsequently, when the first wave came down and the industries and activities were opened up, the customers came back to me and said that, no, we will stick to the original repayment, and they were repaying. Accordingly, now resolution framework 2 also has been put in place. So I have a large number of people who are eligible. I have so far seen only around 500 crores restructured so far, but still the window is available up to September for them and the implementation up to December. Overall, I have around 3,000 crore all put together, both resolution framework 1, framework 2, and also before that, all put together, I have around 3,000 crore as the restructured portfolio in my books. And your next question was on a particular account, that is Delhi Metro Airport. Let me tell that the asset classification has been maintained as per the orders of the Honorable Supreme Court of India. But as I said, as a prudence, we have made a provision. But as far as the recovery is concerned, we are confident that the full amount will come because we have the funds in the escrow account.
Okay. Agreed, sir. Bilkul. Bahut bahut shukriya, sir. Mere saath judne